Well, this is the Kentucky Railroad Museum. No, the dumpster's blocking the view. Not much compared to the displays at Henry Ford. So, I mean, there's some old rusty engines there and a crane. And there was a whole bunch of passenger cars. There's an engine there. There's a whole line of cars that go back down that way. Now this street's called Depot. And you can see some, let me shrink it back down.